if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray. That's the key. Good morning, Pastor Ken, Harvest Church out in Lexington area. Here's our thought for today. If my people who are called by my name will humble themselves. Often we go right here, we say, if my people who are called by my name will pray. But there's a phrase before that's very important. It says, if my people who are called by my name will first of all humble themselves. What does it mean to humble ourselves? Well, it means to acknowledge we need God. You know, all the racial tension, all the political dynamics, all the difficulty with coronavirus, all just the challenging things in our economy, jobs, employment, you know, dodging that virus thing, keeping income coming in for businesses as well as our homes. You know, we need God to do that. We cannot solve all this by ourselves. And as long as we think we can, God will let us. Come on, that's true about your personal life and our life at the state level and national level. As long as we think we can do it ourselves, God will let us try. But the Bible says, God says, if you will humble yourselves, if you will acknowledge that you need me, that's what God's looking for. Maybe you need Jesus today. I know our nation needs Jesus today. Maybe you need Jesus today in your heart and your family. Humble yourselves, pray, invite God in. He'll do awesome things in your life. I'll be right back and we'll pray this morning. Let's humble ourselves and pray for a moment. Will you pray with me? And here's how it begins. Lord Jesus, I need you. That's our confession. We acknowledge, Lord, I need you in my life. Lord, I don't know what to do. I feel down. I feel depressed. I feel discouraged. I don't feel like I have any answers. So Lord, I need you today. That's our prayer. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Fill me with hope and wisdom and grace. I pray for each of you this morning in Jesus' name. Amen.